it spoke, "Behold, a large cloud overshadowed them, and a voice from heaven said, 'This is my son, in whom I'm well pleased. Hear him.' This said a father about his own beloved son." See, we are living in a world where males are missing a father figure. And the very same males are expected to be perfect fathers to their own children. Father, as a male today, as a man, I pray that you give me the wisdom to father. Grant me the strength to be the father that I've never experienced, father me. I pray, Lord, that you lead me in a way only you have set before me. I want to be the blessed man who walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. But my delight should be in the Lord, and in your law I want to meditate day and night, and be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bring forth fruits in all seasons. My leaves should not wither, and whatsoever I do shall prosper. Father, I pray that you help me become the father that you are to us, the father of all creation. Help me be to my dependent the figure that they will be proud to call a father. I'm a man, but I'm broken. I'm a man, but I'm hurt. I'm a man, but I'm discouraged. Every single day of my life, the people I love are hurting me, and I need to father them still. And Lord, I empty myself today, and I say, help me, Lord, to stand the test of time and be a father, to father them as you father me, Lord. I pray that you stretch your hand towards me and father me, Lord. In my ways, in my walk, in my vision, in my ministry, in all that I do, I need you to teach me how to follow. When the people I love are hurting me the most, when the ones I'm supposed to father are depriving me the opportunity to father them, I pray that you help me be a good father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.